Children, now we are going to write letters A to H that are small letters. Okay, children, before writing, we will revise letters and pictures. Okay, come on. See the chart, children.
Yes. See, this is capital A, small a. A for apple. Capital B, small b. B for ball. Capital C, small c. C for car. Capital D, small d. D for dog. Capital E, small e. E for elephant. Capital F, small f. F for flower. Capital G, small g. G for grapes. Capital H, small h. H for hen. Capital I, small I. I for ice cream. Capital J, small z. Z for juice. Capital K, small k. K for kite. Capital L, small l. L for lion. Capital M, small m. M for mango. Capital N, small n. N for noodles. Capital O, small o. O for onion. Capital P, small p. P for parrot. Capital Q, small q. Q for cue. Capital R, small r. R for rose. Capital S, small s. S for sweets. Capital T, small t. T for telephone. Capital U, small u. U for umbrella. Capital V, small v. V for vegetables. Capital W, small w. W for watch. Capital X, small x. X for x-ray. Capital Y, small y. Y for yoga. Capital Z, small z. Z for zebra. Okay, children, now we will write small letters A to H. Before writing, once we will revise strokes. Okay. See the board. What is this? This is standing line, sleeping line, slanting line, one more slanting line, left curve, right curve, circle, zigzag lines. Okay. Now, are you ready, children? Ready for writing? Come on, see the board. Now we are writing a small a. Okay, children? I will show you how to write the small letter a. Okay? Look here. See, first, blue line to blue line, small curve. And from here, small standing line and small curve. Okay, see, blue line to blue line, small curve. And from here, standing line and small curve makes small a. Okay, children, what is this? This is small a. Now we are writing small b. Give finger gap. Okay. And red line to blue line, standing line and right curve. See, like this. Red line to blue line, standing line. Right curve makes small b. Okay. Now we are writing small c. This is very simple, children. This is only left curve on the blue lines. See here, like this. Okay, it is here already. See here, this is small c, small c. Okay, now we are writing small d. Give finger gap and write red line to blue line standing line, red line to blue line standing line, and left curve. Okay, see, red line to blue line standing line and left curve makes small d. Now we are writing small e. See here, children, e here we should write small sleeping line. From here join the curve like this, join the left curve, small sleeping line, and go up and write small c. Okay, it becomes what it is, it is small e. See, small sleeping line joining c like this. Okay, it is small e. Okay, now we are writing small f. Small curve joining standing line. Okay, see, small curve joining standing line and small sleeping line in the middle of the standing line. Okay, see, small curve joining standing line and small sleeping line makes small f. Okay, now give finger gap and write small g. See g, how to write small circle joining standing line and small curve. Okay, small circle joining standing line and small curve makes g. Okay, now we are writing small h. Give finger gap and write red line to blue line standing line and right curve like this. Okay, see here, red line to blue line standing line. From here right curve like this. This is small h. Okay, see this, children, these lines we should write on the blue lines only. This red line and down red line should not touch. Only for some letters it will touch. D, F, G, H, G, like that. Okay, but A, C and all should not touch red line and this red line. Okay, we should write on the blue lines only. Okay, now see, this is small a for apple, a for aeroplane, a for axe, a for ant. Small b for ball, bat, butterfly and balloon. Okay, this is small c for cat, caterpillar, cow, etc. Okay, see, this is small d for, what is d for? D for dog, d for doll, d for dolphin. Okay, this is small e for elephant, e for egg, e for ears. Okay, children, this is F, small F. F for fox, frog, fan and fish. Okay, this is small G. G for girl, G for grapes, goat. Okay. This is small H. H for horse, H for hat, house, hut. Okay.
Children, we have learnt small letters A to H. And we learnt letters to pictures also here. See the chart. See, that is also we have revised. Okay. Now we are learning one letters to letters matching. Okay, children. See here. Matching letters. Okay. Here capital letters are there and small letters also there. We have to see the capital letter and identify the small letter and match capital letter to small letter. Okay, children. Now I will show you how to do the activity. Okay. See, this is letter to letter matching activity. Okay. Now see, what is this letter? Come on, see this. This is capital A. Okay. This capital A, we have to match the same letter here. Okay. See here, where is the small A? This is A, capital A. Where is the small A, children? Here. See here, is it small A? No, not this one. This is also not A. This is also not A. This is small A. Okay. Now we have to match capital A to small A like this. Okay. Now what is this? This is capital B. Here this capital B we have to match with small B. Okay. Where is the small B, children? Is it B? Is it small B, children? No. Is it small B? This one? No. This one? Not this one. Is it B? Small B? No. Is it small B, children? Yes. Now, this capital B, we should match with small B. Okay. Now, what is this letter? This is capital C. Now here, look here, where is small C, children? Here, 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 no, here, no, 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 here. So, now capital C too, we have to match with small C. Okay, now this is capital B. Okay, capital D. Where is small D, children? See here, this, no, this, this, no, this, no, this one, no, this one, no, yeah, it is here. No, capital D to small D. Like this, we have to match it. Okay, next, what is this letter? This is capital E. Where is here E, children? Here, 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 here. Yes, it is here. So, from E to we should go to small E. Okay, like this. Now, this is F, capital F. Capital F to, we should go F to small F. Like this. Okay, now this is Z. G, where is G, children? Here, see here? No, 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 here. So, from here, we should go to small G, like this. And last one, what is this? H, capital H. Where is the small H, children? Here, 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 no, 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 here. So, we should go from here to go, 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 and join like this. Okay. This is one small assignment for you, children. We have to write A to H 2 times and this activity also 1 time. You have to write in your notebook with the help of your parents. You ask your parents to write
these letters, children. Capital letters and small letters. After that, you match the capital and small. Okay.